Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
I know, it ain't fucking cool. You define everything that's wrong with this place.
Ah, crap.
This is Adam 5. Copy that. We'll keep an eye out.
I guess I'm not having a very good day. This is bullshit.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sachs store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
You're messing with a grown ass thing!
Forgive me! I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd!
Now she needs.
Thank you. Can you please step back, sir? You know, standard LSPD issue 9mm.
Sweet. I gotta get some hardware.
I'm gonna take her into booking. Hey! Stop
okay.
Right now!
Hit the gas! Let's go! Get us out of here!
Chill out. It's under control.
I do not want to go to prison!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
We have a one-point.
Hello? No seat... I guess we're not swapping insurance details. No seatbelts! Come on, come on! Come on!
Chill out. It's under control.
Drive, Michael!
I'm on top of it.
You trying to kill me back here? Let's go, Michael!
Relax, I got this.
You owe me 25.
Shit! They're still on us!
I'm on top of it.
The cops are still after us!
Chill out. It's under control.
Wait! There's no point in losing the cops if I'm dead in the back seat! They're coming, Michael!
I'm on top of it.
Thank fuck I'm medicated. Go, 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 go!
Relax, I got this.
Gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Can we drive home, please? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
So this is what it's like to be you?
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this Lovers on the Run act?
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
Is peace and quiet too much to ask for?
Wife always say, not clean enough.
Okay, guys, thanks for joining, and have a great
great day.